just having a big dick isn't everything. You know, you gotta have good shape. You know, the way the muscles flow, the way the insertions, you know, how short, how long, there's so much to the muscle, you know, and I think it's, I'd rather see an 18-inch dick that's perfect than a 22-inch dick that has all these genetic flaws. Again, it's not always about the size. What's up, everyone? I'm here at Gold's Venice with Dennis Sabetikin, and he is a Russian superstar.
Hello, chiki-briki-bamki!
Ура нахрен!